8 of these games are at Dodger Stadium, with 2 on the road. 4 are weekend games and 1 is on the Memorial Day holiday. While it was explicitly announced that the pregame show also airs, the tacit assumption is that postgame coverage will not.